Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
임신했다고,
which means
I was pregnant in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
임신했다고 임신했다고 임신했다고
One more time.
임신했다고 임신했다고 임신했다고
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.